It's my feel good breakfast show.
Hey, good morning. Welcome back to the show. It's a Monday morning. Thank you very much for choosing us to begin your week with. Time to take a look at some entertainment news. And this weekend was a very big one for the music industry as the latest Grammy nominees were announced.
Exactly.
And some big names, man.
I know. But before we get to the nominations, can we just say Beyonce is amazing. 52 nominations, becoming the woman with the most nominations, beating Dolly Parton. And she also is currently tied with producer David Foster for 7th place amongst all
artists overall
with the most nominations. Hey,
yeah, so she's
Queen
had 50, she's had 52 nominations so far over her career. And she still has such a long career to go. You kind of have no doubt that she's going to surpass that number.
Exactly.
Anyway.
Yeah. Exactly. Well, looking at nominations, of course, Sam Smith is king of nominations. He has 6 nods so far. But album of the year, you're looking at Morning Phase from Beck, Beyonce from Beyonce, X from Ed Sheeran, Girl from Pharrell, and In the Lonely Hour by Sam Smith.
Oh, that's going to be a difficult one, but I think Ed Sheeran might take it because
I
heard the other day he was the most downloaded artist on Spotify.
Oh.
Like some in the millions, right?
Killing it.
But record of the year, the nominees there are Fancy by Iggy Azalea featuring Charlie XCX,
nice.
Chandelier by Sia, Stay With Me, the Dark Child version with, by Sam Smith. Shake It Off, Taylor Swift. That wasn't really such a big one for me. And then All About That Bass, Meghan Trainor. Oh my goodness. Wow, wow, wow.
Here's a category that I really love. Best New Artist. Now, in the running for that, Iggy Azalea, Bastille, Brandi Clark, Haim, and Sam Smith in there again.
Ah, come on, Sam's got to take it.
He's got to take that one.
And then Best Pop Vocal Album. Now, that's a very, very tough one to win, I think. Ghost Stories, Coldplay, one of the nominees.
Mm-hmm.
Bangers by Miley Cyrus, My Everything, Ariana Grande, Prism by Katy Perry, X by Ed Sheeran, and In the Lonely Hour, Sam Smith.
Again.
Oh my word.
Wow.
Now, I think he's going to rake it up. It's going to be Sam Smith Awards, hey?
I can't wait. I think the Grammys are going to be a must watch, so let's not miss that. Something that we also have to not miss is the fact that Alan Committee is on the show and he's talking to Ari Lana.